Back to the gentlemen now, Riverdale and Calvert. Home opener for the Falcons, and Falcons down early. Thomas Miller takes a long jumper and gets the friendly rim to get them on the board. Then Miller again off the inbounds pass, hits another three, and the hometown rim is working for him tonight. Then Miller dropping dimes, finding Mitchell O'Flaherty. Misses the first shot, gets his own rebound. Nice hustle, puts it back in. Riverdale still trailing in this one. Then O'Flaherty getting the block. Good defense there. Miller, not done yet, getting an opportunity for another jumper. He steps back and knocks that one down, but Tiffin Calvert taking care of it tonight. 67-37, the Senecas getting the win this evening.